These are all the parts of our standard strainer that comes with most of our kitchen sinks. There is no plumber's putty required for these, as we do have a gasket on the underside and also on the top. For installation, you need to take the top piece with this gasket and insert it in the sink hole. You can also put the nut in at this time and we'll tighten it up underneath. Once you have the top part of the strainer in the sink, then take this bottom part and screw it into the top part. It should snug up on its own. You can use a screwdriver on the top. Then once that's in place, then take the tailstock, make sure that the black rubber washer comes with it is put in, and just screw it in like this.